When is the best time to send emails? Hey there, Brad Smith with Automation Links. Today I want to share my insights about when you should send your emails. This is email week. We've been talking about it all week, about what type of emails you should send, how to format them, how to write them, what you should include, what you shouldn't include. Now it's time to talk about when you should send the perfect email, when it's going to get the best open rate. So for us, business to business, that's what I'm going to talk about first. You need to send it Monday through Friday. If you're a business owner, you're probably not opening or reading your emails on Saturday and Sunday. Ever come back into the office on a Monday morning and just be overwhelmed with emails? How many of those have you missed or even responded to? So you have to think of who your ideal customer is. We do this for everything, not only writing the emails, but also sending the emails. I just spoke with a nutrition company that helps people with their food. When should they send them? They should send the email right before that person eats lunch, or right before they go to the grocery store, or right as they're eating dinner. You gotta figure out when they're gonna be opening and actually reading your emails. So think about who your customer is, when they're gonna open them, and when it's gonna benefit their life the most. So as an example, that nutrition company, we are gonna send emails Monday through Friday at 11:45 a.m., 15 minutes before their lunch break. They're probably working professionals. So if they see an email about nutrition right before lunch and how it's gonna better their life, they're more likely to open it, interact with it, and respond back. So if this has helped you guys in any way, please leave me a comment below, share it, or even ask your question so we can answer it in our next post. Are you sick of all the information being thrown at you by all the hype and gurus online? Hey there, my name's Brad Smith with AutomationLinks.com. 6 days a week, I answer user questions with the exact tips, strategies, and insights we use to grow our business.